Welcome to Slendertubbies 2. This should be interesting, huh? Single player. Select a map. Alright, well, we'll start with this one then. Collect all 15 tubby custards. Tubby custard. Tubby custard. All good so far. Nothing to see, nothing to see. Okay. Oh, I hear something. What's this red light? I hear crying. I kind of want to go upstairs. That was getting louder. Oh, well, that was sudden. Yeah, thank you. I'm aware. Right, let's try that map again. Like 15 tubby custards. No, I know the tubby's hiding there. Just don't go towards the crying. Crying is silly. Okay? Never trust a crying Teletubby. Tinky Winky, Dipsy, La La Po, oh. Teletubbies, Teletubbies, say, Teletubbies, Teletubbies. God, what was that noise? Oh God. Shit, they're there. I'm stuck in the corner now. They're coming after me. Okay, yeah, there's Teletubbies after me. There's Teletubbies after me. That is the weirdest sentence I've possibly ever said. But yes, I just shouted that there's Teletubbies after me, and I'm in a dead end. If you guys could just leave. Leave me alone. Am I safe? Like that over there. Oh God. Run away from the Teletubbies. Run away from the Slendertubbies. God, those noises. A bit dodgy. I'm running away from the Slendertubbies. Running away from the Slendertubbies. How do I go across? Oh. I don't care. Let's just go down here. Alright, we'll go this way. What have we got over here? Anything? No? I see a tubby custard. I see a tubby custard. I also hear crying. I don't like the crying. That means bad things. So does that. They're around me somewhere and I can't see them. I can't see them, but I hear them, and that's the worst part. Oh God. Oh God. Don't want to go up there actually. Where the hell are they? I got this one instead. Yeah, this one's a better one. I can't go through anywhere here. Oh. I have no choice but to go the other side where the crying is. God, it's getting louder. Oh. No, no, not cool. It's so loud here. They're not very nice, guys. Right, we're gonna try a different level. Let's go for Tubbycraft. I can do that. Tubbycraft. Okay, let's find our Tubby custards. It's daylight. This is easy to see, right? There's a Tubby custard. I collected. No! I want the Tubby custard. Thank you. Tubby custards, where are you? Is that some sort of jungle gym? No. Okay. What's that? Is that a Slendertubby? We've totally gone to Slendertubby over there. Right. Let's go in another direction. I see a Tubby custard. I feel like I'm being followed. No, 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 no. Oh my God, there's one being hung. Oh no, 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 no. Thank you. Let's go this way, shall we? I'm dead. Well, that was all of a sudden. Play one more game. This time we will play this one. That was creepy. Oh. This reminds me of a different game. What's it called? It's a free game on Steam, a free horror. We have to collect batteries and stuff. And I got an achievement for committing suicide. So I got bored of climbing up this part and I felt like climbing up it forever. So I jumped off the side and got an achievement. I think I was supposed to do that. Well. Can't really see an awful lot. Not seen a single Tubby custard. Tubby custards, where art thou? Tubby custards, Tubby custards, where are you? Tubby custard. All right, they're all here. One here. Oh God, it's crying in my ear. Drop down here, didn't want to drop down here. Alright, there's a Tubby custard there though, that's a alright thing. And there's another one. Need to get up there somehow, I'm not sure how. Here we go. Is this it? There we go. Another Tubby custard. Wanna keep moving really? Oh dear. Which way? Oh God. Teletubbies, weren't there? Oh god, it's there! Okay, well that has been Slendertubbies. I've been playing it as part of Spook Week, so stick around, click subscribe for lots of spooky videos throughout the week from the 24th to the 31st of November. Now, I remember them coming out and they really weren't that scary when I was young, but they're scary now and that's only my childhood kid. Anyway, click like if you enjoyed. Comment down below on what other spooky games you'd like to see, and until next time, see you in another video. Goodbye.